Good evening, 47. Your targets are Dr. Pavel Friedel and Dr. Akane Akanawa, brilliant and unethical transplant surgeons. Both were involved in performing an operation on a billionaire's son. However, the organ had been sourced illicitly in Central Africa, and the patient died of hemorrhagic fever shortly after. We have located the targets at Gamma in Hokkaido, where they are key members of staff and will enjoy a great deal of freedom of movement and protection within the facility itself. The client offers a substantial bonus if the targets are eliminated in a manner appropriate to the death of their patient. As you know, the Gamma facility has worked with infectious diseases, so you should be able to find something useful on site. And I know you appreciate poetic justice. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good afternoon, 47. I have an update for you. The Gamma facility has continued their research into the variant 2 Banner-Coleman hemorrhagic virus and may have several samples in storage. I've been unable to ascertain the location of the samples, so you will need to locate them yourself if you wish to honor the client's special request. Good hunting, 47, as always.
Good evening.
Genki desu ka?
How are you tonight?
Sir, you should go back the way you came. You might get into trouble.
Security's tight here. We're not letting you guys through.
Sorry, man. No.
I really think you should think twice. It's all still pretty experimental.
Entourage of bodyguards. I had to leave.
You're kidding me. What, the Yakuza lawyer? A trial of the century?
Yeah, another. Felt like punching her lights out, too. But she made a mockery of the judicial system. Shamed the entire legal profession.
Stop that! Don't do that!
Man, nothing to see in the restaurant. Moving on.
I'm getting help!
Zilch. Just stay low and follow me, and I'll get us out of this. Understood?
Restaurant. Area's clear. Over.
Got nothing on the stairs.
Okay. This sounds really bad.
And a good day to you, sir.
Shut up. Help.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman.
Man, the restaurant has been cleared and I'm moving on.
A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Okay, enough of the waiting game.
Shut up, hear me? Suspense is killing me.
I'm going in.
Hello, good to see you.
Hey, stay safe.
That's enough. We're not going to find
you. Oh, hi. Whoa, slow down.
Ah, Mr. Portman. Perfect timing. Follow me to the consultation room, if you please. You must be eager to see the new you.
How are you today, sir?
Gentlemen, Mr. Portman is with me. No need to bother him with unnecessary security measures.
I'm sorry, sir. You need the correct clearance.
Must be
good. Yeah,
to
you
get
can't
out
be
little,
here.
Stretch those legs. I do love you.
Hello, Ms. Yamasaki.
Goody.
Maybe you can tell me, is it true the boss was connected?
Report anything suspicious to us, okay?
What?
Never mind. Well, that's very good to go in. As long as all the organs are salvaged, I'll join you.
Who's it for?
That's good.
Think about it. Treating bipolar disorder is one thing, but you gotta think mass market. I mean, who wouldn't like a controlled boost of oxytocin when they're out of control?
Doctor, we are having some security-related issues, and I can't let you through here right now.
Easy for
come back
you to
later,
say.
Okay?
You're not on the market. Mind you, you gotta...
Thank you.
You look like you've done something you shouldn't, am I right? Hey, you didn't hear me, sir? Why are you not listening, you moron?
Not in the fa-
Dedicated, man. Good job.
Try not to stab yourself.
So, let's see how it behaves when you test for pathologization.
Seen you before.
Just catch my breath. What the hell are you? What's his problem? Seriously, anybody know this guy?
Shut up, because I won.
Hold it right there.
Oh, I can't deal with it. I just can't. You know what? I don't even care.
You're trespassing. Please turn around, sir. Move along.
That's right.
Sir, I'm talking to you.
That's it. Hold your horses. This is a secure perimeter.
Good. Good. Final warning. Let's not have any trouble or death here, sir.
Sorry, but you have to leave right away. It's a VIP area.
That's good, sir. Keep going.